Sometimes what you've been searching for has been hiding in plain sight all along. That's the case here at number 31st Avenue in town. Let's take a look around. The level of renovation and restoration at this property is a sight to be seen. I can't wait to show you all through. I'm Paul Sumich for Harcourts.